Part 4, Easwaran the Storyteller. So here we see that Easwaran told a very horrible story of a ghost woman to Mahendra, which he did not like. And he told him that he saw on a full moon night, midnight, he sees a ghost who comes and goes often. And she was an ugly creature with all the tangled hair and dried face like a skeleton with unborn child in her arms. Mahendra shivered at the description. Mahendra sunte, he was shook. He shook at the description. Means, wo ekdam se hil jata hai. And interrupted rather than sharply. Aur usne interrupt kiya. He stopped him in middle very sharply, very fast. You are crazy, Easwaran. Usne kaha, you are mad. There are no such things as ghost or spirit. Usne kaha, ghost or spirit kuch nahi hota. It is all a figment of your imagination. It is a part of your imagination. Figment means part. Imagination means tumhari dimag ke. Get your digestive system examined and maybe your head as well. And then he tells him that he should get his digestive system as well as head examined. You are talking nonsense. He left the room and retired for the night. Aise wo room chhod ke chala jata hai. Expecting Easwaran sulk for a couple of days. And he left Easwaran to sulk. Sulk means rootna. Now Easwaran will not like it ke how Mahendra has expected. Now see, sulking means rootna. Refuse to speak or smile because you want people to know you are angry about something. उसने ईश्वरन को रूठने के लिए छोड़ दिया. But the next morning he was surprised to find the cook as cheerful and talkative as ever. But उसने next morning में देखा कि the cook ईश्वरन was very cheerful, very happy and talkative. From that day on, Mahendra, from all his brave talks, went to bed with a certain unease. And from that day, उस दिन के बाद से, for all his brave talk, went to bed with a certain unease. उसके बाद से वो जब से उसने brave talk किया उस ghost के बारे में बताया, महेंद्र went to bed with certain unease. वो एक restlessness के साथ bed पे जाते थे. He was not happy. कहीं ना कहीं वो परेशान हो गए. Every night he peered into the darkness. Every night he looked into the darkness. Outside through the window and next to his bed. वो window से बाहर देखता रहता था और अपने bed की बराबर में. Trying to make sure that there was no movement of dark shapes in the vicinity. ये देखने के लिए कि there was no movement of any dark shapes. कोई वहाँ पर कुछ है तो नहीं. In the vicinity means surrounding area. So girls, this happens. Now see, there was nothing. But as soon as Easwaran told him that it is an area which is haunted and all, so he starts. He was restless ho gaye. And he starts looking up the things. He started looking out the window next to his bed कि वहाँ पर कुछ है. तो fear has some reason. Okay. But he could see only a sea of darkness with the twinkling lights of the factory miles away. But उसे वहाँ पर कुछ भी नहीं दिखाई देता था. Only a great sea of darkness. पूरा चारों तरफ darkness with a twinkling. Twinkling means blinking. हल्की हल्की twinkling lights factory की that was miles away. And he always liked to admire the milk white landscape on the full moon nights. And Mahendra always admired. He always praised. He liked the white milk white landscape on the full moon nights. Full moon nights pe kaisa pura white ho jata landscape. He always liked that. But after hearing Easwaran's story of the female ghost, he avoided looking out of his window altogether when the moon was full. But after hearing this story, he avoided looking out of the window on the full moon. Now listen what happened one day. One night, Mahendra was woken up from his sleep by a low moan close to his window. One night, Mahendra was sleeping and he woke up from his sleep by a low moan. Low moan means a very low, sad crying sound. Okay, very, very close to his window. At first, he put it down to a cat prowling around for mice. First, he thought it might be some cat which is prowling, which is moving and hunting for a mouse. But the sound was too guttural for a sight, for a cat. But the sound itni guttural thi. Guttural means it was produced in the throat. Jo bade gale se nikal kar aa rahi thi. That he thought it is something else. He resisted the curiosity to look out lest he should behold a sight which would stop his heart. He resisted. He resisted means he opposed the curiosity. Uske dimag mein badi curiosity. Now, he opposed the curiosity to look out. He did not like the idea to go out lest. Lest means otherwise he would see a sight that would stop his heart. और कोई उसको curiosity तो बहुत रही थी कि देखें क्या है. But he opposed that idea कि कहीं उसे कोई ऐसा sight ना मिल जाए जिससे कि उसका heart ही रुक जाए. But the wailing became louder and less Feline. But the weeping sound became more loud and less Feline. Feline means lesser of the cat. उसे लगा कि वो cat की नहीं है. Feline actually means of the cat, relating to the cat. बिल्ली जैसी नहीं लगी. And he could not resist the temptation anymore. Now he could not oppose the temptation. Temptation means desire to do something. Desire to do something. अब वो उसको अपनी desire को रोक नहीं पाया. Lowering himself to the level of the window sill, he looked out at the white sheet of moonlight outside. और अपने आप को थोड़ा सा नीचे करते हुए उसने विंडो सिल पे से झांक कर देखा. There not too far away was a dark, cloudy form clutching a bundle. और बहुत दूर नहीं उसने एक डार्क सी फिगर देखी, क्लाउडी फॉर्म, एक घोस्ट को देखा, विच वॉज होल्डिंग अ बंडल. महेंद्र ब्रोक इंटू अ कोल्ड स्वेट एंड फेल बैक ऑन द पिलो, पैंटिंग. पैंटिंग मीन्स ग्रास्पिंग फॉर पैंट, टेकिंग हैवी ब्रेथ्स. पैंटिंग कहना है, पैंटिंग होता है ब्रीदिंग क्विकली एंड लाउडली विद द माउथ. And as he gradually recovered from the ghastly experience, he began to reason with himself and finally concluded that it must have been some sort of auto-suggestion, some trick that his subconscious had played upon him. But as he gradually recovered from this ghastly experience, but jaise wo is ghastly means deadly experience se bahar aaye, he began to reason, he began to think with himself, unhone argue kiya apne aap se, and finally he concluded that it must have been some sort of auto-suggestion. Auto-suggestion means कोई self-advice है उनके दिमाग की, some trick that his subconscious had played on him. कोई ऐसी trick है जो उसके subconscious, उनके thoughts में ने खेली है. Because what happens is when you are thinking about something for long and long and long, and then you start imagining him, वो फिर आपको दिखाई भी देती है. So this is the base of a fear. When you are fearing, you are afraid of something, that thing comes one day in front of you because you are thinking most of the time about him. This is what happens with Mahendra. By the time he had got up in the morning, had a bath and come out to have his breakfast, the horror of the previous night had faded from his memory. Par jab tak wo subah taiyar hokar bahar aate hain, that memory had faded away, had gone from his memory. Iswaran greeted him at the door with his lunch packet and his bag. और ईश्वरन ने उनको ग्रीट किया, विश किया. जस्ट एज महेंद्र वॉज स्टेपिंग आउट, ईश्वरन ग्रिंड एंड सेड. और जैसे ही महेंद्र बाहर जाने ही वाले थे, ईश्वरन ग्रिंड, ग्रीन विंस लाव्ड विद माउथ विच शोइंग द टीथ. ओके, पूरा मुंह खोलकर हंसना, उसे कहते हैं ग्रिंड. सो उसने ग्रिन करते कहा, सर रिमेंबर द अदर डे आई वॉज टेलिंग यू अबाउट द फीमेल घोस्ट विद द फीटस इन इट्स आर्म्स. You were so angry with me for imagining things. उसने कहा, सर आपको याद है मैंने आपको वो स्टोरी बताई थी. Well, you saw her yourself last night. I came running hearing the sound of mourning that was coming from your room. उसने कहा, सर I came running to your room with the sound of mourning. आप मोन कर रहे थे, आप बहुत ज़ोर ज़ोर से करहा रहे थे. Means long, low sound of pain. करहाने की आवाज़ आपके रूम से आ रही थी. अ चिल वेंट डाउन महेंद्र स्पाइन. और एकदम से महेंद्र ना एक तरह से चिल, ही वेंट वेरी फ्रोजन, वो एकदम से रुक गए. वॉट हैपन, वट हैड दिस टू से. ही डिड नॉट वेट फॉर ईश्वरन टू कम्प्लीट हिज सेंटेंस. ही हरीड अवे टू हिज ऑफिस एंड हैंडेड इन हिज पेपर्स, रिजॉल्विंग टू लीव द हॉन्टेड प्लेस द वेरी नेक्स्ट डे. एंड देन ही हरीड टू हिज ऑफिस. और उन्होंने रिजॉल्व किया, ही मेड अप हिज माइंड. रिजॉल्व मीन्स ही प्रोमिस्ड हिमसेल्फ कि ही विल लीव द हॉन्टेड प्लेस द वेरी नेक्स्ट डे. सो दिस इज़ वॉट हैपन्स. फियर हैज़ सम रीज़न. ओके, देर वॉज नथिंग बिफोर दैट, बट आफ्टर ईश्वरन हैज़ टोल्ड हिम द स्टोरी, ही केम टू विजुअलाइज कि वहाँ पर कुछ है. एंड देन ही बिकेम फियरफुल एंड फाइनली ही लेफ्ट हिज प्लेस ऑल्सो दैट प्लेस. सो दिस स्टोरी एज आई टोल्ड यू इज रिटन बाई आर के लक्ष्मण, अ वेरी वेरी ग्रिपिंग स्टोरी. आई होप यू एन्जॉयड इट. थैंक यू, स्टे सेफ.